This is a Venus flytrap. But how they actually work? These traps are lined with sensitive trigger hairs that, when touched, cause the leads to close, trapping the insect inside. Once an insect is trapped, the Venus flytrap secretes digestive enzymes to break down the insect, absorbing the nutrients for its own growth. After a few days, the leaves will reopen, ready to trap its next victim.